A Northampton County man is charged with shooting and killing his father early Tuesday morning in their Northampton Borough home. Jason John Myirski, 36, told a district judge he may have PTSD during an arraignment in district court hours after the killing. Police said they were called to the home shortly after 3 a.m. for a report of shots fired and found Joseph Myirski dead inside. His son fired a gun at police while they were attempting to arrest him before surrendering.